The remains of a Mississippi man who disappeared during the Korean War have finally been returned to his family. Sergeant Willard Williams never returned home from the Korean War. As 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports, his return to his loved ones has taken more than 60 years.
An American flag flies high in Lexington in honor of an American hero.
This is a very touching thing in our community right now.
More than 60 years after disappearing in Korea, Sergeant Willard Williams is finally returning to his family.
It just kind of touches your soul and your heart.
On November 28, 1950, at the age of 20, Williams deployed with the U.S. Army's 35th Infantry Regiment to fight in the Korean War. It's a trip he and 54,000 other Americans would not return home from a lot.
He was first declared a prisoner of war and then missing in action.
According to Army records, Williams' family was notified the day after Christmas that he may have been captured.
When Williams disappeared in 1950, his father must have known he would never see his son again alive. He went ahead and bought this headstone, which reads, "Our beloved son and brother who never returned from Korea." This will now be his final resting spot. However, for family and friends, there are still lingering questions, like what happened to Williams and how he died. Questions that may never be answered.
Williams' body was one of 200 released back in 1993 by the North Korean government. However, it wasn't until March of last year that he was positively identified by the U.S. Army.
He served his country. He died for his country. His country has found his remains, identified his remains, and now his family is able to have peace with closure.
In Lexington, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Williams will be buried tomorrow at Liberty Chapel Cemetery in Lexington with full military honor.